is Miss Meemaw.
True blood, true blood.
My show finna come on.
Hey, what show is that, baby?
True Blood. Me and my mama watch it every Sunday. You gonna watch it with me?
I'll go on. You can watch it, baby. Okay. What's this show about?
Vampires.
You don't know, y'all. I'm on with my arthritis is on.
What the hell, yo? What the hell you been looking at?
True Blood, baby.
Having sex and drinking blood at the same damn time! Oh, hell! Oh,
Granny,
no,
the best part. Shh, Granny, shh.
Oh, no, I'm
shh, gonna have to call Sister Bracken.
Granny, shh.
Where's my phone then?
Go and get my phone. I got to call.
Granny!
I got to call Sister Bracken. Go get my phone.
What is the best part?
Oh, Lord, what is they looking at around here? Get my phone. Get my phone.
What happened? Who'd he kill? Granny.
Perkin! Perkin! Oh, Perkin, it's a 911, Perkin. You gotta get
home. Ooh, Granny, did you see that?
Oh, hell.
Granny, look!
Perkin, get the signs over here, Perkin.
Look, Granny, you missed it.
The exorcism is a kick. The exorcism kick, Perkin.
He gonna kill him.
Perkin, you got to get over here.
Yeah.
The Granny, one that died. Where my daughter, Sister Evangelist, where my daughter? That kid we got from Sister Evangelist, where my daughter?
Commercial. Granny, that was good.
Perkin, get over here.
That was a good show. When he come back, he gonna kill them all. They all gonna die.
I don't know what the hell your mama Granny got you looking at.
Granny,
in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Shut up, baby!
Granny,
shut
up! Demons on my grandbaby! I'm gonna get some demons on my grandbaby! If you ain't there, demon, you're coming out here today!
Granny, y'all ain't doing nothing!
Demon is coming out here today!
I'm calling my mama! Y'all ain't doing nothing!
Sit your butt down! Hold my hand, grandbaby!
Sister Perkin, I'm gonna have to get prayer on these. You are a holy woman of God.
Yes,
and I'm gonna pray on your pantyhose, cause I'ma need them to wrap around my grandbaby.
What?
The Bible
says.
Wait.
Who
did you? The Bible says, Sister Perkin. A woman that will hold his stockings.
Where is the phone?
Can bless anybody.
Yeah.
Anybody. Ecclesiastes 9:5. Listen, grandbaby. Whosoever keepeth the commandments shall feel no evil.
I don't.
And a wise man's heart discerning both time and judgment. Give me your pantyhose, Sister Perkin.
What?
Give me your pantyhose.
Why?
They are blessed pantyhose. Shut up, demon. They are blessed pantyhose, Sister Perkin. Put your hands in prayer position, grandbaby. Prayer position, grandbaby. These are blessed, sanctified pantyhose.
Yes, they are.
Blessed, sanctified pantyhose. Give me your hands, baby.
Demon,
they can be mean, Sister Perkin. We got to get them out of my grandbaby. I don't want them here.
Mima, ain't no demons.
I don't want them here.
Ain't no demons.
I don't want them here.
But ain't no demons.
I don't want them anymore. I don't want them anymore.
Mima, this is crazy.
I bind you in the name of the Lord.
Of the Lord.
I don't want them demons anymore.
We're gonna get these demons out of
here. Get out!
Yes.
Get out, demon!
Yes.
Get out, demon!
Get out, demon! Get out, demon!
I'm gonna pray these demons out.
Oh, yeah.
gonna get down on my knees.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord gonna help me.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'm gonna pray this demon now.
Oh, yeah.
What holy water?
Get the
dirt. What holy water?
Get the dirt.
Hand clap. Hand clap. Holy water.
Shall have eternal life, and I shall raise him up on the last day. Now that is in your Bible. So if I'm going to hell for watching True Blood, you going to hell for reading the Bible.
No, you dick butt, baby.
Imar going to hell. Perky going to hell. I don't read the Bible. I just look at the words.
Oh, we gonna have to
get
both
to
of
school
you down
long time.
Demon looks like he done got it.
Oh, we got to get to school long time.
Oh, yeah. I said we gonna pray these demons.
Shut up, demon! Hear me, demon! Hear me, demon! Hear me, demon!
I said shut the hell up, demon.